Hey guys, and welcome to another video. So today we're going to just jump straight into it, and we're going to be setting up this Hikvision intercom. And I know we've done this before, but Hikvision are always bringing out new firmware, okay? And when they bring out a new firmware, they love to move things around and change things and don't tell you anything about it. So I'm going to do a quick video, guys, today just to show you the basics of how to set up this, basically this keypad unit on our Hikvision intercom, okay? Obviously, this is the modular intercom, and we have our screen as well, and it's connected all through a switch. So here you go, here's our switch. One port going to our door station, which also powers our screen. We have our cable that connects our two units together. We haven't touched anything on the dip switch here, guys, because it's only one unit, but if you are using more units, remember, check your dip switches. And then we've got one cable here to the PC and one to our router here, okay? So that's our setup today. And I'm going to go right now over to IVMS 4200 and go set this bad boy up. All right, let's just quickly test it though. Oh, don't even get a calling fail, just a... Well, yeah, not good. All right, let's go fix that. Catch you in a sec. Alright guys, so now we're on our PC, looking at IVMS 4200. Now, I previously have updated the firmware on our door station, which is here, okay? I'll leave a link below to a little guide how to update it, and a link to our website where you can download the latest links, alright? But we're not going to be going over how to update the firmware. You can see the version here, it's quite one of the newer versions, and it works really good, this one, okay? So if you're not sure which version to get, this one seems to be very stable and works well, alright? So let's go ahead and activate our door station. Okay, so just pop in a password. Like usual, guys, I recommend one password for everything. Makes it nice and easy. Okay, so activated. Now we enable DHCP. So we can log on to the device. Okay. All right, so that's done, give it a refresh, and now let's go ahead and add it. So we'll call this main door station. All right, so add. Okay, and now we'll do exactly the same to our screen, all right? So activate. Yeah, my screen's giving me a few problems, guys. Don't worry about it, though. Just because I mess around with it a lot, videos and things. Okay, but it's activated, though. Now I enable DHCP. Okay. All right. Let's give it a refresh. Okay, so let's go ahead and add the screen. All right, so first of all, let's go to our main door station. Let's go ahead and add our screen to start off with, and then we'll go configure the keypad, okay? All right, serial numbers, guys, I wrote them down earlier. So we've got serial here. All right, IP address, here it is. Okay. All right. So now let's go log on to our screen. And we have to put in our main door station IP address, okay? So 192.168, okay, it's already knows it. Okay, so that's good when it does that. So we click on save. And now we go to, let's check our main door station. Now we should have online under our device management. right, online, that means I know it's going to work, guys. All right, so now we can go ahead and set up our keypad. Okay, so let me go to intercom for that, guys, and then we go to session settings. No, we've got password settings. Okay, so we have public password one, so I'm just going to keep it simple. 1 2 3 1 2 3 4. Okay, 1 2 3 4. Okay, so that's our keypad now set up, our screen set up. I'm going to say, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you learned something on the latest firmware, find out where things are, and now we'll go to the live view, and hopefully it works. And if you did like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in another one, guys. Cheers, bye bye. All right, guys, so now the final test. Okay, so first of all, let's just test out the door station, make sure it rings. Yeah, no problems there. And now the keypad. All right, so the hash, 1 2 3 4 hash.
The door is open.
And the door is open. All right, guys, so that pretty much wraps it up. Thanks for watching, and hopefully catch you on another one. Bye bye.